Discharge.
Well, now she's Steve.
Courage. Courage. Honor. Honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! Nobodachi, go break their spirits. Hey!
Okay, go up the first one, Kuru.
Outsiders! Send your finest warrior to face me! Murder! Jinnida!
It's not ever lost me.
Yes,
your. Because. Okay,
I'll just leave it. Descendant of the legendary Yoshinobu Adachi.
We gaan daar niet online als we een YouTube stream in. Ik ben niet in de wereld publiek, want ik word er. Dat is voor de.
Mercy! No mercy!
Who the fuck you got with now? This third person. Hierdie mannetjie hardgeflit pok en reg het aan. Wie is dit nou?
Hoe kan hom op? Hallo? Yes, hy is 5 seconden.
So many. We have to keep pushing more to Kai. Even if it costs us our lives.
Hello.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader. Everyone, with me.
I'll
fight beside you to the end. I know.
Ek het al 7 views gekry op 'n ander game wat gespeel het. Call of Duty.
Cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis.
Say the big when I don't see Rohan of my branches. So good.
Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have one battle that lesser men have called on over the years.
Come, Sien.
But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
So jy kan op jou foon kyk?
Ja.
Ek kan nie op my foon kyk nie. Ja,
ek
kan ek nie
op my foon kyk nie. Tien keer nie, man. Wat kyk jy so, as ek hier mag? Dan mag jy so, en hy sê,
Okay. Ek dink jy hulle mag hom sien nie, nee. Do not raise the alarm.
Do not raise the alarm. Oké, ja, dan seker nie. Verstand is, maar op waar die fucking katana is, weet ek nie.
Jy katana, papa?
Ja, ek gaf my nog een koop, jy. Sjane,
jy het ons daar in gehad met Eugene ons haar.
Jy was, ek moet nie opgesmaai.
Jessie. Die jeans staat so achter die ijskast, dit is een katana, daar is Jamal-skast. En toe, mok hy vir Jannie net so, en toe, soos wat Jannie keer, te snij hy sy hand hier so. Dit is steke diep. En hy wil die besteken gaan nie, maar hy is ook nog super
diep. Ja.
Super diep werk, voel ek hem baie makkelijk.
Broken. But better than nothing.
No, sorry, no planning. Inside shield will be. Gonna give you a bomb.
No.
Not a bomb, okay, only the dead is there. No, can you not even fuck?
Ah, ah, ah. Ik heb voor mij nog één twee.
Ik weet niet, ik heb hier. Ik weet niet, ik heb hier zo de enige dag aan het zoeken. Ik weet niet, ik heb hier nou een busje gegeven.
Ja,
ik woon er
ook niet.
Dat mag vallen.
Ja, ik heb best gedrukt.
Ik geloof niet. Leave the house to continue your search. Oké, waar de fuck moet ik leave?
Waar ik een katalaan van jou?
Can
you run? I think so. Where's my sword?
Not here.
You're on! Here!
I'll take care of this. Please, hide.
Oh, don't hurt me!
Shield illuminate! Price!
Ik ben hier
naar
boven. Zombie.
Who are you?
I'm Yuna.
Was weer lemon meringue yet?
You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Let's move.
This way.
Het is los gevraagd voor ID.
There's nothing we can do for her.
But I can save the others. Lord Shimura was with me on the battlefield.
Jito, forget him.
Hier is Metal Gear Solid.
Yuna, wait. Lord Shimura is my uncle.
You're Jin Sakai, the Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Kanada. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun, call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health, to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And he's the only family I have left. Let's move.
Ja, het hier bij 4 uur kant is het afgegaan.
Oeh, dat is een
jullie
gaan naast. Ja. Heel geslaagd. Ja, Damien, jij was nog bezig op de voeren. Toen heb ik mijn matras geschuift. Dan maak ik die deur toe.
Here.
sir.
If we cross, someone's bound to see us.
I'll take that chance.
Was hy moeilik geweest? So hy tannie het hom nog weer gespoor.
Ja,
sy
het
hom
iets gegeven.
Goeie. Bouw,
down, downer, of whatever. More guards. Let's get the
word
up. Up here.
Climb roofs, scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
What do you need from me? I take it.
Like my clothing.
I traded it for food and medicine.
You what?
Don't worry.
Strawberries,
find the buyer.
Babies.
Get your sword back. Cover long right ahead. Take whatever supplies you can carry.
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back.
What's that?
The man I traded your sword to lives just up ahead. Taro! Bastards found him.
Stand watch. I'll search the house. You will answer for this. They must be here.
Great.
I am Jin Sakas.
I don't want to see you.
Nephew to the great Lord Shimura. I am no coward! Your enemy is no match for you. But you still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon, the sword of Clan Sakai, has saved lives and ended wars.
Excuse me.
Who did this to you?
No one.
I will teach you to defend yourselves.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade, you must first control your emotions.
I can do that, Uncle.
Let's see what you've been practicing. Try to strike me.
Yes, Uncle.
Attack! I'm ready. Try to strike me. It is your turn to attack, Jin. Try to strike me. It's your turn to attack, Jin. Attack! I'm ready. It is your turn to attack, Jin. Try to strike me.
Who's sitting at the front
desk? Front desk.
Attack! I'm ready.
It's Pentrest.
What do you
attack? I'm ready.
Okay, fucking downy.
What do you mean?
It's your turn to attack, Jin.
Okay, okay. You're not here.
Try to strike me.
There's no idea.
I'm ready. Try to strike me. Well done. If you'd fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
It wasn't a fair fight.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
I'll kick dirt in his eyes, then break his nose. See how big he feels with a mouthful of blood.
A small victory achieved without honor. When a samurai faces a devious foe, he must rise above them and never sink to their level. No matter how tempting.
Yes, Uncle.
Now, break through my defenses. Show me Jin Sakai as a warrior of great courage.
Enough! I yield.
You let me win.
No. If you held the real sword, I would be dead.
Really?
I would never lie to you. Nothing changed trying to block the blood. Go easy on me. Go.
I'm sorry. Can we take a break?
We're not finished yet. Find your resolve and fight for the pain. Good. Time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move. Once I strike, block my attack. Fine parry.
Good. Nice.
I must parry before I strike. Good form, Jin. You're improving.
Need to catch your breath?
It would take more than a child to knock the wind out of me. Now then, let's see you defend against a spear. Dodge my spear, then follow up with a counterattack. Good reflexes. I am vulnerable after attacking. When I thrust, you dodge.
Come
with me. Remember, dodge, then counterattack. Excellent. Excellent counter. Please, there is no weapon, no warrior you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons. It's Uncle.
We are not finished yet. Jin's.
Okay.
Let's make this interesting.
The first to land five strikes gets to choose.
Sure, let's go, let's go.
I hope you like that.
Let's play slow.
Loyalty to our Lord. Control of our emotions. And
you know this.
Honor. To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your fighter friends. What does honor mean to you?
I guess. Protecting people.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, and self-control.
Yeah, see,
you say that like it's easy.
Papa, come now. Papa, we're not going to work.
I struggle with it every day. We must set an example.
Papa will not hold back. How can you be Papa set a guy?
True to our group and to ourselves. That is the meaning of life.
Akom. Akom, Sengi, Akom. Nee, Jesus, toch. Jy gaan seer kry. Nee, jy kan nie staan nie. Sit. Kom. Okay, kom. Kom. Ja.
Where can I find the horse?
Stables on fire. This way.
Mia, you can suicide.
Where are the stables?
Stol sit, Jan.
We can get peace.
Slip
their throats. Without honor, I will not break my cord.
Kikto.
Face me, invader!
We can't save everyone.
I'm done running. I can finally help.
Damn it. More guards.
Don't let anyone escape.
Thank you, my lord.
They said all the samurai were dead.
Do you have somewhere to hide?
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Go. Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
You risked your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves. I can't let more of our people die.
They're not the only ones who want you. My brother. The Mongols took his job.
That's why you saved me.
That is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Please. I just want my brother back.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you.
Stables
are just over here.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, 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 where's my O? I thought the O was my O.
Let's get to the horses.
Some horses. A few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them. And this, much worse than one.
Kusienki. Sis, het jy een notification gekry dat ek online is?
The walls are too high to climb. We could cause a destruction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate. Khotun can't set fire to our best swordsman. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors. Tsushima, I'm going to repay his kindness.
You're repeating the same mistakes that your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first. Wait here until I finish the test.
Shimura.
Yomi, Samurai.
not sure.
Not sure.
Mongols fight the Mongols. No, 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 no.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
Your uncle has told me about you, Jinsaka.
I will show him his nephew. Broken. And humiliated. Begging to join the Mongol Empire. This is your time, Lord Zakai.
What? No! Is het je morgen?
que morre. Não sei estou.
Lach mir sehen. Danke dir. Dat was goed. De fok moet ik hier ook niet.
Surrender.
Show your uncle how easy.
Okay.
Young master, it's time.
I'm coming, Miriko. Can't you send them away?
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Clan Sakai.
Yes.
You're not alone, Jin. Your father is the wind at your back. Your mother, the birds in the tree.
And uncle?
He will tell you. At your father's pyre.
Thank you, Iriko.
If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
Protected the people above all else. A true samurai.
I couldn't save him. I was a coward.
Jin, you are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy. Your father's spirit resides within this blade. He is always with you. Today, say goodbye to your father.
How do I save him?
Jin, what happened?
I found Lord Shimura. I could have saved him, but the Khan was there. I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
Oh, yeah.
I swore to protect this island with my life. But now the Mongols have stolen our home.
Yes, I'm online.
Killed our samurai.
He forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you. To feel weak.
Stop.
Sometimes when you're staring death in the face, you have to do whatever it takes to survive.
The Khan expects to fight a war against the samurai. He will anticipate our every move. Unless we find new ways to surprise him. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. And retake our home.
We'll need some help.
Riders. The Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide! In the grass!
I'm bad.
Summer Day.
Her nigg off toy!
They must be searching for you. Bastards scared off the horses.
They're samurai mounts. Trained to return to their masters.
Nice trick. The Mongols must be hunting you.
We should split. I'll draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved my brother.
First, I need to find more allies. Trained warriors. Like Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi. They can help.
My brother can help too. Once we save him, you'll have the island's best blacksmith in your debt. He'll make whatever tool you need to save your uncle.
Something to scale the castle walls?
You dream it, Taka can make it.
Where are they holding him?
He was captured near Kechi.
Ride there and ask around. I'll join you soon.
Taka won't last long in the Mongol cage.
Yuna, we will save your brother.
And your uncle.
Thank you.
blades.
Whoa, fuck. It is a right game. Of jij ook wel.
Thank you.
Wat? Colin went.
Hear you, huh? For Larry Chang!
I was my shield. Oh, you need Owens back with your fur watch. Yeah. Yeah, I'll in. En dan wanneer hij rooi wijs is wanneer hij gaan de zaak. En dan counter jij en dan moet je om. Dat had nog eens boil.
Kiesje, hand! Voor Larry Tseng! Kiesje!
En die ouwe is met die shield. Dat is die shield met die... Heel gebruik. Ja, dat is geen heavy attack. Je ziet, ik kan online nog spelen.
Jin! You found me.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kanada Inlet.
I know the place.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon. Taka can help you, after we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
You might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it. Well, how are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse or a blade.
That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy.
Wat praat hulle van Tolly?
There's a spot up ahead that overlooks the river.
Should give us a good view of the Mongol camp. The camp. Tough to get inside.
The Mongols threw that place together in days. There has to be a way in. Let's look.
We need to reach Taka without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach. And back are formidable. Scare the rocks on that side.
If they're loose, they might give way. Alert the guards.
The front wall there is still under construction.
Could be a way in. We can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Like thieves.
What's wrong with that?
Before the samurai, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order and delivering justice in the open. We live by a code of honor. And sometimes we die by it. Warriors like my father, who just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing, but we have to fight back.
I promised my uncle I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. And what's left of yours.
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
We should wait until it gets darker.
Let's move.
Taka. He's been through a lot. Even before the invasion.
But you took care of him.
Someone had to. He hated when I stole. But it was that or Star. I didn't have a choice.
I didn't choose to be a samurai either. But going against my instincts, my code.
It's better than getting wiped out by the Mongols. We have to fight back. Any way we can.
Through here.
If they see us, they'll kill the prisoners.
Then we better stay quiet. And open their throats.
Is that?
What do you think, Jin?
The bear's running with a limp. Your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, Uncle.
Keep after him.
I don't think bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting in Yarikawa drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault.
You should
feed them to this bear as punishment.
We are not barbarians, Jin.
Ek is bly oor dit om hier gedonder en dat is kwaad van. Ek is nou nog fucking kwaad van.
The bear stumbled here. Is it dying?
No. But we are getting closer. Stay ready, Jim.
Yes, Uncle. If it's still alive, can I take the shot?
Prove you can control your emotions. Then, perhaps.
We got him.
Careful. He could still be alive. This arrow should not have killed him.
Look, Uncle. There's a gash in his side. Not from an arrow.
An assassin!
from Yarikawa. Traitor! You would stab the Chito in the back!
Osakai! Control yourself. We are not criminals like this man here. We are samurai.
He tried to kill you. He must answer for this crime with his life.
And look him in the eye. And teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear. And take his life with honor. When we fight, we face our enemy head on. And when we take their life, we look them in the eye with courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Yeah.
Jin, what's wrong?
Let's find your brother. We can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief.
Nigga murdered him. Dimitri did. Is that?
No. Not Taka.
Oh, good.
You
prisoner.
Tuck up.
No, he's not tuck.
We need to go. We'll talk when it's safe.
Come on.
Let's get to the river. We'll be safe there. Are you with the Straw Hat Ronin?
I was. Cut ties with them after they started running low on rations.
Lord Shimura has been captured, and I could use some extra swords to free him. Are you looking for work?
No, but the other Straw Hats may be. Last I heard, they were hunting Mongols in Tsutsu Prefecture, by the coast near the Kishi grasslands.
This way. We're looking for my brother, a blacksmith named Taka.
Don't know him, but a lot of prisoners move through here.
You said they were moving the slaves. Where?
They mentioned Asimo Bay. And there was a blacksmith in the last group. A young man with a beard. From Yarikawa, maybe.
You'd better be right.
I hope you find your blacksmith.
Taka's alive in Asimo Bay.
The town is surrounded by walls. Rushing in without a plan will only put him in more danger.
I have a friend who might be able to get us inside.
Find him. The sooner we rescue Taka, the sooner we save my uncle.
Jin. Taka will forge whatever tool you need as soon as he's free. But after that, we're leaving the island.
You've seen what the Mongols are doing here. Lord Shimura can stop them. Stay. Help us fight for a home.
Home is wherever Taka and I go. My friend lives in Asimo Prefecture, on the border with Tsutsu.
I'll find you there.
I know this wasn't easy. Going against your code.
I did what I had to.
Thank you.
Lord Shimura, you deserve better than this. Convince your people to stop resisting, and you can walk free.
Stop wasting my time. Kill me.
You think you've lost everything, but your nephew is still alive. My men control the roads. They build war camps near your towns. They see everything, and they will find him.
Lord Sakai will fight until his last breath. As will I.
Lord Stormont's up, Mara.
You love him. Just as you love your people. You're a father to them.
Will you abandon your children?
I won't make them your slaves.
Bro, ek weet nie hoe gaan jy online speel nie, want dit lyk nie of jy online kan speel.